All right. Colin is going to come up right now and show us how to really party properly. He needs to snort in a beer. Somebody give this man a beer. Not in a glass, has to be in a bottle. Come on. This is the sick mad dog. Yes, and fucking deed. This is dedicated to the Bill Ellis here, the heavier of the Ellis's, the man right here, the man who enjoys the ultimate sickness. There he is, the Bill Ellis. You fucking know it, that Bill. That tobacco man. Pure sickness, the Bill. All right, Mississauga, watch carefully and fucking wake up. This next song is one of our favorites. All about a good old Canadian institution. I'm talking hockey here, guys. Come on, man. You know, the best part of hockey is when they hammer the fuck out of each other. I'm talking about blood on the ice. ice.
I like that t-shirt, man. Deep Purple Machine Head. Great album, man. I'm a real drinker. Good old Anvil. We've been doing this for fucking years, man. Just think, man. 19 years. 19 fucking years. I was half the age I am now. You should see some of the places. Actually, you'd be better off not seeing it. You'd go, how the fuck did you deal with that? Man, there used to be this gig in Coburg, Ontario. Unfucking believable, man. The rooms that they gave us wouldn't be fit for a pig. You know what I mean? Never mind a dog. I walk into the room and I see this bed, right? And it's all like lumpy and shit. I'm going, what the fuck is this, right? Let me look at the mattress. So I peel back the fucking sheet and there's a picture drawn in magic marker on the bed with a big hole where the crotch was. Oh!